What is up, guys? It is I, Sir Anthony, here bringing you another video. So in this one, I'm just going to go over the top 5 things you should do when you're in a very toxic game or situation. This won't apply to if your whole entire team is toxic, but if one guy's being toxic, it's pretty easy to take over the situation, especially if they're targeting one person. So in this situation, I'm not the one being targeted, but someone else is, and so this is what you should do if you find yourself in that as well. Now the first thing you're going to want to do is to stay positive. Don't feed the trolls. Don't allow them to get inside your head. Now, here's an example of that.
I am on here by
myself. Hey, nice pick. Oh wait, you died.
Yeah.
To be fair, we all died.
To be fair, he's throwing. So I guess he's doing his job.
I don't know
who
you are, but
alright.
Taking the point! Double kill.
Nice job,
John. Best offense is going to be on the point without you. 5-on-6.
Get into now the next one is, don't get tilted. No matter what happens in the game, and what words he says, or his actions, don't get mad. Keep trying your hardest, and keep playing hard. I'm back in the fight.
I think that guy is the wrong person. I don't know why he's mad or whatever.
You better do this fucking thing.
Huh?
Said too bad, you're fucking throwing.
Wait, what?
I wanna ruin my win percentages.
You switched to Torb and you said he's throwing?
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna ruin my win percentage. We're not gonna win. It's fucking throwing. I know how you don't get that.
You already picked D.Va, though, or Tracer, so it's gonna be part of her 1% either way.
I don't play Tracer.
So why would you pick Tolkien?
Are you that fucking retarded?
Apparently.
He's throwing, we're not gonna win, so why try? Why would I run 1% on characters? I do try. So, guess what? I'm gonna play Torbjorn because I don't play Torbjorn. Sound good? Okay. Now that I slowed that down, now you should be able to get it.
Nah, because real people try their hardest no matter what. This is what fucking competitive's for. You'll be a fucking pussy no matter. Because
no,
you're throwing, everyone else is still trying their hardest. So, shut the fuck
yeah,
up.
Yeah, let me know how many times you won a 5v6.
Probably twice in my 600 hours of.
Exactly.
Overwatch. Between Xbox and PlayStation.
Oh, so I should definitely try. No.
Apparently competitive means
people
want
to know
different things between us.
People who have brain cells know when to stop trying. Unfortunately for you, you must not have any.
Yes. I don't quit. That's some pussy ass shit. Surrender to my will. Never give up, never surrender.
You haven't won yet, you dumbass. Please celebrate beforehand.
Now the next one is to brush off insults. As you guys go through the game, and you're not doing exactly what this person wants, you know, insulting the person he's targeting, he's gonna go after you. Just brush off all of his insults.
Shut the fuck up.
Nah, it's free country, I live in America, I do it.
You have some bull, Jeff. Oh, wait, you're a nigger, get back in your cage.
Oh, no, dude. I broke my rusty cage and I ran.
Gonna have to punish whoever did that.
Oh, dude, I love punishment. It's my favorite.
Change them whips.
Well, I'll tell you what, you don't know shit about me. You bend me over, do whatever you want, have your way. As long as we win this match.
I did everything but the last part. That's not gonna fucking happen. I want this fucking throwing anxiety.
Is it his username? Like, what are you not like about this guy?
They fucking threw my last match. Like I told you at the start of the game.
Last match? Who the hell are you?
The guy that was in the last match, he fucking threw.
Watch out, Reaper behind you.
I'm gonna
sure you did. If winning you mean by successfully throwing.
One map.
Don't lose
focus,
you got this. God! Hey, nice picks, Arya. Oh wait, you died.
Now the next tip is to take control. Your team lacks leadership, and it's still up to you guys to come together and win the match, no matter how toxic this person is being. So band together and win. Let's go help out Doomfist, don't focus the Tracer. Couldn't heal you fast enough, but sorry. This last one may seem a bit obvious, but always report toxic players. It always does help, especially in games like Overwatch. They do pay attention.
Hey! There we go. What was wrong with that guy?
Huh, weird. Thought we were gonna lose. That guy was fucking ridiculous.
I'ma report him.
Like, in the beginning of the match, just report this guy. I was like, nah, I'll give him the benefit of the doubt.
After he said that stuff, I was like, oh, I'ma report him late after this game.
So, what did you think? Were those tips helpful? Could you add anything to that? Let me know in the comments below. If you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. I'll be putting out more videos as soon as I can. You guys have a good night.